Who do you think killed your son?
I still don't know the truth.
A proper investigation of this case was never done.
The police never interviewed him at all.
Major red flag.
I want you to find whoever did it.
DNA testing can open up a whole new path of investigation that could solve this case.
The killer of Stevie, Michael, and Christopher is still out there.
They went out to play and never come back home.